Welcome to another video. Today we will learn how to create soft hatch effect with Photoshop. First, open your image. Go to File, Open, select image, click on Open button. Now go to Adjustment layer, then go to Curves, here is already created one point, create another point, and here is another point, go to first point. Input 0 and output is 25. Select second point. Input 75 and output level is 100. Create on third number point, and here input number 165, output number 180. Select fourth point and input number 215. Output number 225. Now select 5 number point. Input number 255 and output number also 255. Again go to adjustment layer and then go to levels. From RGB output level is 10 to 255. From drop down menu select red. Now output level is 40 to 255. Again go to drop down menu and select green. Output level is 20 to 255. From drop down menu now select blue. Output level 30 to 225. Okay, done. Here we created soft haze effect. Select before and after. Before, after. Thank you for watching the video.